Accra TV. It's all about the Ghana Premier League. But Ghana first, as you can see, we are in the Ghana man. And your life, Ewo, Accra Sports Stadium, where the Black Maidens, under 17, are facing Senegal in the under 20, under 17 World Cup qualifiers. Your boss second leg, March week 21, it's the champions, the treble winners, Accra Hatupu versus AshantiGold. Is it going to be a repeat and as a revenge? I draw to the number of was AshantiGold scored Accra Hatupu 2. Maybe we'll say it's because Accra Hatupu a share AshantiGold, our FA Cup title. So AshantiGold was so upset, say, I'm sure that day. But since I remember Accra Hatupu goal, I draw to the repeat, I say, are they sure they're going to stand Accra Hatupu here? You will play a Baku Waha.
This match, I'm gonna say, match, yeah, like, yeah, for the season, say, yes, yeah, we're in the match. Match with you. 90 minutes in the show, then you say,
yeah, we're gonna find the music. I said, oh, no, I'm not here. And say, Ghana, man, on watch a Senegal. So, I'm gonna Black Stars Friday. You mentioned Nigeria, bear 4. And I'm glad to be not making a 4. And I say, yes, see, AshantiGold. We have something on the crowd to go. If you have 7 or 9 years, you see AshantiGold.
10 years.
No share with them. Maybe some say, is it true?
Oh, it's true. We bet to the sanity, but you must bet to it. You continue. Let's just show.
It's your net score.
Score line. They meet me in front of you, but you very well.
But we need. Every single four. It's a more sweet memory. Adjoint TV, subscribe and share. It's our sweet memory.